Hello everyone, this is Hoda Genci and today we are going to talk about how we can use a STL format file in Revit for 3D printing. Basically, most of the 3D printers work with STL format. If you take a look at other software, for instance in AutoCAD, if you export a file, you already have the STL format. If you take a look at Rhino, again in the export file, you have the STL format. However, when you go back to Revit, there is no STL format directly in the export options. So what are we going to do? I'm going to open one Revit file. Let's assume you have designed a bench, a furniture, a house, and you are going to print it, right, using 3D printer. We need to go to the apps.autodesk.com. We can go to Revit. I'm gonna type STL. You see there are different apps to help you to export your file as a .stl format in Revit. So you see when I go to STL Explorer, it says that the app is not available, so you need to go to your Autodesk account. You can go to product updates, and then if you search for STL Explorer, you can find the right version for Revit 2021. My Revit is 2020, so I need to go to STL Explorer for Revit 2020, and you can actually download it from here. Install and finish. Now I want to close Revit. And I need to open Revit again. I'm gonna open maybe a new project. If you go to add-ins, now we should have a STL Explorer for Revit. Now, for instance, if I have a component, okay, I can go to add-ins, STL Explorer for Revit. It's usually a good idea to go with millimeters. This seems good. Save. I can save this STL format as .stl here, and then you can just open it in your 3D printer.